The only place where your dreams becomes impossible is in your own thinking. Robert Schumann. My name is Luca Alessandria. I'm from Panama City, Panama. I'm representing Pan American Schools, and I'm here to tell you why I believe nothing is impossible. And I will start by saying, yes, nothing is impossible. Saying something is impossible without even trying means you are already underestimating yourself from the start. It's assuming that you will fail and that you're not capable of being successful at that action or activity. In other words, you're not believing in yourself and your capabilities. How could you even know that you're not good at something if you don't give it a shot? That is a tough question nowadays for younger generations, when most adolescents are focused on what others are capable of doing and not what they are capable of accomplishing. Everyone goes through hard times, and at some point in your life you have to make difficult decisions, and I'm no exception. Since I was a little boy, I felt that my height was a problem for sports. Now I can say that I have accomplished what others thought I couldn't accomplish. I just started believing in myself and creating a different idea in my head, and that's how I succeeded in overcoming the situation. My grandmother told me once that I should not care about what other people think or say. If you believe in yourself, remain positive through rough patches and hold your head up high. You are sure to excel at anything you try. What type of opportunities would you lose if you didn't try? For me, you would not be able to play for any sports team. Loving a girl and not able to be with her because of what other people think or say, or not applying to the college of my choice, for example, it will not be fulfilling my dreams and goals. Failure is part of life. Every mistake is a lesson learned. What you learn from those unsuccessful attempts will make you a stronger and a happier person. As I said, maintain a positive mindset and you don't get what you expect. And don't lose your cool. Better things are sure to come as long as you stay on track and be courageous. To finish this speech on my thoughts on impossibility, nothing is impossible. You can do it, you can always do it. Just strive to be a better person, to do good, to have a healthy lifestyle, and follow positive behavior. That attitude towards life can lead you to a thousand new and better opportunities that can change your whole future. I hope that you understand my message, and always believe in yourself, because if you don't believe in yourself, then who will?